Right now, when it rains heavily upstream in places like Oxfordshire and Berkshire, the Thames just can't deal with the excess water making its way downstream. The water in the river rises up and up and up until it spills over the top of the riverbanks and floods homes and businesses. To help reduce this risk of flooding, we're going to build a new river channel in two sections to take the excess water. We're also going to increase the capacity of the last three weirs on the Thames. So when the Thames rises because of heavy rain further upstream, we can reduce the risk of overspilling its banks by creating a new controlled route via the new channel, taking pressure off the Thames. Flooding will also be reduced where the capacity of the weirs has increased. If the river were a road, the new channel would be like adding a bypass, and the works to the weirs would be like the improvements you need to make to junctions to keep the traffic running smoothly. The River Thames Scheme, reducing the risk of flooding and improving better access to green open spaces, connecting people with wildlife and delivering a more sustainable travel network.